Hey friends, welcome to Living It Country. Today I've got 5 farmhouse home tours I'm going to be sharing. They are absolutely gorgeous, and today's video is going to be music only. Our schedule here is going to be a little wonky for a little bit. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys know I had an emergency surgery about a week and a half ago, so I've been recovering from that. So if you guys want some videos from us, we have been pumping out a lot of videos that I filmed on my phone, just really fun videos before I had my surgery, and so I've been uploading those on TikTok. So I'll put a link in the description box below so you guys can check us out there, because I've just been doing just fun ones when I can and when I'm feeling good. So our schedule will be a little bit wonky here on our YouTube channel for a while, but I was just so excited to be able to share with you guys these 5 home tours, and they're absolutely gorgeous, and a lot of you love the music only. So 4 out of the 5 of these home tours are actually like DIY, newer build farmhouses, and then the other one is a fixer upper farmhouse, and all of them are just absolutely gorgeous. So I'm really excited to take you guys along on today's video, and a big thank you to Skillshare for partnering with us again on today's video. Skillshare has been longtime supporters of the Living It Country channel, and we just appreciate them so much, and we appreciate you guys being here, and I'm so grateful for all of you guys. So if you enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below if you enjoyed today's tours. Now, if you've never heard me talk about Skillshare before, they are an online learning community where thousands come together to get their creative juices flowing and to learn a new skill or trait. And they have so many classes to choose from. There's so many, whether you love writing or reading or plants or interior design or photography or videography, they really have something for everyone. Now, since you're here watching our home tour video, you guys just might really enjoy the interior design classes, and Emily Henderson is the one I highly, highly recommend. If you're looking to level up your game in decorating and want to decorate with meaning and with vintage antique pieces, she is really your girl that you want to go to. She has really, really made me think about my decor pieces in a whole new way, and it's just a really great and fun class to be a part of. If you're looking for a new hobby or a skill set, Skillshare is less than $10 a month with an annual membership. The first 1,000 subscribers who click the link in my description box below will get 30% off of their Skillshare premium membership. And if you guys have taken Skillshare before and have used their free trial, you can actually use this so you can get a whole year's worth of Skillshare to get creative and learn new things, new traits, and to explore your creativity. So again, thank you Skillshare for partnering with us on today's video. I'm so excited to take you guys along these 5 beautiful home tours. Make sure you check out my description box down below so you guys can give them all a follow and support them and their homes. I'm just so grateful that they are allowing us to visit their homes, and make sure that you tell us in the comment section down below what you love about each of these homes. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with today's tours. Thank you. you all so much for being a part of today's home tours. If you enjoyed today's video, I would love if you gave it a share so that all of these ladies can get their homes out there and to just share something that means so much to them. So again, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys later. Bye.